Guys, this is one sick setup on a Freightliner FLD flat top. The only thing is messed up, he must have hit something because his exhaust stack is all messed up there. But other than that, it looks like a pretty decently good truck. I wouldn't mind buying it. Like, look at it. Nice teal, maybe a blue color. Looks like fully custom. I think I'll just say this is a custom Freightliner FLD. That's the way I'm gonna title this video anyway. There it is.